Little lion looking sad, why are you sad? Little lion looking sad, why are you sad?
Well, I was feeling sad because I went to my favourite pond and it was all fenced off, and there were these diggers that had smashed down the trees and dug the ground around it. I asked this bloke and said, "Oi, what's all this? I'm going to the pond." And he said, "Sorry, mate, it's private now. We're building houses." I said, "What? Houses? This is where we come to relax, wash and drink." And he said, "No, mate, not anymore. It's residents only from now on." I was so sad. I tried to roar, but nothing came out. They could have asked us. We're residents too, you know, us animals. See ya.